start.
The next thing I'm going to do is remove the PCIe power connector by removing the sleeve and pulling the connector carefully by pressing down on the notch. Right there. Okay.